Reports of the stork visiting Vidya Balan has been doing the rounds for a while now, despite the actress's repeated denials. But now sources claim that Vidya Balan was left with no choice but to opt out of Sujay Ghosh's edge-of-the-seat entertainer opposite Irfan Khan. Sources close to the film suggest that after her powerhouse performance in Queen, it is Kangana Ranaut who's in the front runner for the role in the film titled Durga Rani Singh.